Hello again. Just wanted to say how are you? I hope that you have been a blessed day. I am just stopping real quick because somebody asked me some questions about the book, and one of the questions that they asked me if which one is my favorite out of all of them. Of course I say all of them because I love all of them, but the one that really touched my heart, and when I was writing it, I literally was crying nonstop, and it was Voices in My Head. Voices in My Head was so unbelievable to understand it, what God was trying to say to me at that moment, that a lot of us have experienced. And it's just the way that the enemy can torture your mind and make you think and do things that you would never do if you were in your right mind. But because you are weak, you allow all these things to creep in. That is the